The Sprout Workplace is a great tool to express yourself. Here are some additional tips on how to make your projects even more eye-catching. Take advantage of the three different types of lines in the ink tool. The pencil is great for drawing. The pen lets you create beautiful calligraphy with varying thickness, and the highlighter lets you add areas of transparency and dimension. The workplace is inspired by the way we use pen and paper. So, instead of using straight lines or boxes, get creative. Use the pencil to draw stitches around objects and text. Create frames around objects with the pen. Add shadows by tracing around one side of an object with the highlighter and then sending the ink layer to the back. Line drawings always look cool, and now you don't have to be a pro to create them. Use the pencil tool to trace over a reference image, and then discard the image when you are done. This is a simple and fun way to create shapes, icons, and even portraits. Use the type tool to create bold messages and titles. One way to make a strong statement is to use white or another light color over a dark background. The punch tool is a great way to create shapes out of captured patterns or images. You can make stars to mark places in a map, or punch little circles and hearts to create confetti to decorate a card. Use the freehand punch to trace an object in an image, and then discard the punched out object. Now, overlay the first image over another to change the color or pattern of the cutout object. Just use the bring to front or send to back functions. Get creative and have fun!